The central North Dakota town of Heimdall has been evacuated due to an oil train derailment and fire. Take a look at these photos from the scene. Now, the North Dakota Department of Emergency Services confirms 10 rail tank cars are burning at this hour. About 40 people live in the town, which has been evacuated. No injuries or fatalities have been reported. Regional hazmat units from Grand Forks and Devil's Lake are also on scene. A cause for the derailment has not yet been released.